Welcome to another episode of Trench Tech. Today we're going to show you how to run and use HDTune. If you are using this as a technician, they do have a license that you need to purchase. If you're using this for yourself, they do have a free version on their website. We'll have a link to that in the description. So this is an alternative that you can use to Crystal Disk Info. To see the same info, you just go to the Info tab, and you can see the different statistics here, and then you can click Health, and you can see all the things at the bottom of Crystal Disk Info. And as we had in our last video, it still says that it's 96%, but the status is okay. So the nice thing about Crystal Disk HDTune is that it does have a sector by sector read. So you can actually go through and see sector by sector how many you have bad. So as you can see on this drive, each block represents 48 megabytes, and it's going to scan, and if it's a good block, it'll be okay. If it's bad, it'll be red. So we'll go ahead and run this. We're going to run the normal scan instead of the quick scan, because we do want a comprehensive view of what's going on, and this will take a minute, so we'll go ahead and time-lapse this on the video. So as you can see, this test has all finished. It's a 128 gig solid state drive, so SSD, and it took about 21 and a half minutes. So it does take a long time to run these tests, but the nice thing about it is, like I said, it's a more visual look of what's going on with the hard drive, and as you can see, it's saying that every sector that it currently has, so ones that have not been reallocated, are fine, which again coincides with the info and the help tab saying that the status of this hard drive is okay. Again, you can get this information through Crystal Disk Info. This is, like I said, just a more visual look at it. I'll see if I can find a hard drive that's bad and run the same test on it so you can see the difference. But if you do have questions on how to do something on your computer, don't forget to leave a comment down below. Also, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more.